My name is Felipe. Hi, my name is Barbara.
Hi, my name is Mike.
Hi, my name is Ana Laura.
We are going to talk about the little city in the state of Mato Grosso do Sul in Brazil.
É um espetacular natural wonders, bonito as small charming town em Southwest Mato Grosso do Sul, that is enjoying the ecotourism.
Bonito is becoming one of the most desired destinations for ecotourism in Brazil, in account of beautiful nature, forest, many waterfalls and caves.
It has springs and rivers of extraordinarily clear water with colorful fish and very aquatic vegetation.
The waterfalls and rivers are amazing and of exquisite beauty. Bonito means beautiful in Portuguese.
Most travelers go down crystal clear rivers, but there are dozens of other ways to enjoy the scenery, from rapelling and rafting to horseback riding and bird watching.
One of the best rivers for snorkeling is the River Plate. The trip includes a short walk through the forest, followed by swimming 3 kilometers between 30 varieties of fish while floating gently downstream.
Lake Cave is a large cave with an underground lake. The Balneário Municipal Light is a natural pool with a lot of fish.
The Abismo de Anguilmas, 22 kilometers from Bonito, is 72 meters abyss with an underground lake and incredible stalactites.
So if you want to relax and enjoy, go to Bonito on your vacation or on your holiday.
Everybody that goes to Bonito says that it's a nice trip in a very beautiful city and would like to come back again.
Helena Meirelles, Zé Correia ou Zacarias Mourão.